Hello friends, monsoon is almost here. It's the best season for plants and trees to grow and flourish. I know many of you wants to do plantation to keep your surroundings green, but due to our busy life schedules or daily engagement, we are not able to do so. So today, I'll introduce you with something which will help you to do plantation even though you are busy. These balls are called seed balls. This will help you to do plantation in your busy schedule. But before telling you how you can do that, I'll tell you how you can make these seed balls easily at your home. So let's start. So let's see what we'll need to make seed balls. First, we'll need 5 portions of soil. Second, we need 3 portions of compost. You can use your homemade compost as well. Then we'll need seeds. I'm using neem seeds here. You can use any native seeds. Then we'll need water and a bowl to mix all these things. Now we'll start the method.
We'll start with soil. I'm using my garden soil here. We'll take 5 portions of it. You can use any normal soil, but make sure that you'll remove all the stones, because if there will be any stone, our balls will break down. Now we'll add 3 portions of compost to it. I'm using my homemade compost here. Now by adding generous amount of water to it, we'll mix it together. This process is a bit messy process, but if you are doing it with your kids, they'll thoroughly enjoy it. Now we'll start making with the balls. We'll take some portion of it, start rolling it down, put the seed inside and make a proper ball with it. You can make as many balls as you want. This process was first started in ancient Egypt, but at the time of Second World War, Japan have also adopted this technique to increase the vegetation. This is very good technique to do plantation even though you are not able to plant tree.
After making all the seed balls, we'll keep them under the sun for at least 2 days to let them dry completely so the seed inside won't germinate before time. After they'll dry completely, they'll look something like this. You can keep them in your bag and you can throw them on somewhere on empty grounds or plots where they can grow easily. This is it for this video. Make sure you try this at your home and share the video with us. We'll come with such videos in future as well. Till the time, take care.